Yo, what's going on, guys? Roski here, back with another video, and... Wait, hold on. You said what? He did? Oh, shit, fuck whatever else I was talking about, yo. My niggas! Corey Kenshin has returned. Ain't he coming out of retirement? Shit, this is a good day for y'all niggas that really fuck with him heavy. Don't get me wrong, I like bro content. I really do. I've been a fan of him since, like, 2019. And here come them niggas. You're a fake fan. Yeah, shut the fuck up. But, you know, I'm happy for him. Man's had the video. You know, he's saying that he gonna make a whole new channel. You getting basically double the content. Got his little 10 mil play button. Can't wait to get my 100,000 play button someday. And, you know, it really made me happy. Besides the fact that he's back and, you know, he's in, I guess you could say, good spirits. But it really made me happy because now I don't gotta see these crusty, dusty, musty Corey Kenshin is coming out of retirement clickbait ass videos. Oh my fucking god, bro. Those videos are so fucking annoying. Look at this dude right here. I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 Corey Kenshin videos in the past 3 months, bro. 15 Corey Kenshin videos in the past 3 months. There's about 12 weeks in 3 months, right? That means this motherfucker had to be uploading 1 to 2 videos about this man every week. Talk about milking some shit for clout. Like, this man is milking the Corey Kenshin retiring cow like no other person has before. Like, my nigga, the cow is dead. The cow has officially retired because Corey is back. Leave it alone. Can he catch a break? Please. He needs it. All seriousness, it's cool that Corey don't come back, because now that, you know, he said that he's gonna basically be doing double uploads because he's making a new channel and he's trying to get his main channel to 25 mil. So he's probably gonna be doing double uploads, or you're gonna be getting twice the uploads, not double uploads, I mean. That means he probably ain't going nowhere for a minute. Meaning, I don't gotta see these videos no more. But this Corey Kenshin thing has really made me realize that I'm not working hard enough when it comes to this YouTube shit. Like, this man made my work of every other day seem obsolete. This man is going back to school, i.e. college, which is no fucking joke. And he's uploading on 2 different channels, trying to get one of them to 10 mil, trying to get the other one that he already has to 25 mil. So this has really made me want to challenge myself. For the entire month of September, I will upload a video every single day. Don't matter if I gotta use an old video, if I can't upload the challenges, I gotta upload every single day. And I was gonna make it to where I had to make the video a certain time limit, but come on now. Y'all see my videos, they're short for a reason. That's gonna be my challenge. I gotta upload every single day in September. If I fail September, I gotta do it October. If I fail October, November. One of these months, I have to upload every day, and I know for a fact September is gonna be the one. We just gotta wait to see the change that happens, you know what I'm saying? And I gotta put effort into these videos. They can't just be no lackluster ass shit. And on top of that, I'm gonna be uploading every day until Monday, because I started on Tuesday. I started on the 24th, meaning that Monday would be my last day to upload, and I'd be a total 7 days of me just uploading for a straight week. And then on the 31st, I'm gonna take a break, and then September 1st, be back on grind time. So you already know the deal. This week, I'm uploading every other day, and next month, I'm uploading every other day. All in all, I think this is where I'm going to end the video. If you're new and you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe with post notifications on to stay up to date for whenever I upload a new video. I upload every other day. With that being said, I'm going to check you guys out.